Hi, I'm James Nave. The Leaf Poetry Slam, 2021 Spring Leaf Poetry Slam, is coming up on May 15th, 7 p.m. Eastern Time, by way of Zoom. And the reason I'm doing this video right now is because I am excited about it. And why am I excited about it? I'm excited about it because I'm hosting it. I'm what they call the slam master. All that means is I say next and bring the poets on. For the last over 25 years now, starting in 1995, I have been hosting the Leaf Poetry Slam at the Leaf Festival, which is in Black Mountain, North Carolina, on the campus of Camp Rockmont, which is the former location for Black Mountain College. So it's a very artsy place, and if you've attended one of the Leaf Festivals, you know there are thousands of people there over the weekend, and you also know that on the stage in Eden Hall, we do the Poetry Slam on Saturday night, and it's loud and raucous and all of that kind of stuff. Well, we're not doing the Poetry Slam at Eden Hall this coming Saturday night, May the 15th. Why? You probably already guessed it. Because we still are dealing with COVID-19, the pandemic. That said, this weekend, the Leaf Festival is shifting a little bit to an on-campus, smaller event called the Leaf Retreat. So some people will be actually at Camp Rockmont this weekend, but the poets won't be. The poets will be on Zoom, and I will be hosting it along with my friend Kurt Hardesty. He keeps the scores, I call out the names, and the poets give you the art. So we have 12 great poets who are going to be on the call. And if you're watching this video is on Facebook, and you will see the link to the page where you can visit the poets, take a look at what you're going to see. So we would love for you to tune in. That's 7 p.m. Eastern time. You'll have to do the time conversion on the clocks around the world in case you're living somewhere else far afield. Regardless, we'll be there, and we will be holding forth on Facebook Live. And if you really want to know how to do it and do it quickly, go to Facebook, go to Leaf Global Arts, which is the Leaf Global Arts page, and there you will find the Facebook Live Poetry Slam stream for 2020, May 15th, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So like I said, I'm James Nave, and when one hosts a slam, one is called the Slam Master. And you know, we don't take any of it very seriously. If you don't know what a poetry slam is, it's competitive poetry judged like a diving match. We have five great judges who will be on the call, and they'll be judging the poems. And you might be saying, how could you possibly judge a poem? Well, you can't. But you can have a lot of fun interacting, and that's what we will do. It's a community. It's a joyous time. And I have been doing this a long, long time, and I'm honored to be working with the judges and these wonderful poets, a dozen of them. And we'll see who wins the $500 prize. The point is not the point. The point is poetry. Or the points. I believe that's the quote. The point is not the point. The point is poetry. Poetry. And we'll give Alan Wolf credit for that. And I'll give you credit for considering seeing us on Saturday night, May 15th, 7 p.m., Leaf Global Arts page. Thank you ever so much for listening to this. And you can always reach out to me, nave@jamesnave.com. Nave is spelled N-A-V-E. nave@jamesnave.com if you have any questions. Okay, thank you very much, and hope to see you on Saturday night.